That one was total 10. That's what I have.
A set?
Yes, sir.
So you want to put one on each side?
20 bucks each.
Okay, so 8 rupees. And you put one on the inside and one on the outside. So what that means is, you don't fix this onto the box until you do the preparation. Unless you prep it, you put, make all of this ready, then you mount it. So these threaded inserts are basically only for subwoofers, because the drivers are heavy drivers. You don't need to use these threaded inserts for the smaller ones that, you know, what that Anthony talked about earlier. Those use small tweeters, small mid basses, they are heavy. This is. Sunil, you want to talk about the size and the types, or shall I just... Building enclosures. Now, we talked about MDF. MDF also comes in different varieties. You get low-cost MDF, which is not necessarily the best quality. You get slightly more expensive MDF, which is better quality. The prices don't vary that much. An 8x4 sheet can cost you maybe 1350 or 1500. So you're talking about 10%, which is not much of a variation. To my mind, it's well worth buying the slightly better variety. What a slightly better variety will do is probably the manufacturing techniques are better, the pressing is better, it may be slightly heavier, but it's better. In the past, before MDF was common, plywood was another product which even now people talk about. Plywood also comes in a whole lot of varieties. You have the commercial variety which you can go to the shop and which comes there. Then you've got the next better variety, which is the warm water resistant. And then you've got the next higher variety, which is boiling water resistant. And then you've got the top grade, which is marine grade. Now when you read on the net, you hear, you see a phrase, Baltic birch. Void free Baltic birch. Unfortunately, Baltic birch as a timber is not available in India. So you won't get Baltic birch here. You'll probably get it because the birch as a tree is available in Scandinavian countries, probably in the US. So our best grade, the best grade, is marine grade waterproof plywood. Marine grade WP.
Or you can use this Gurjan wood ply.
Okay.
Gurjan is a super strong.
What is that?
It's instead of birchwood, they use Gurjan wood inside this pipe.
So which brand, which company offers that?
Arcade, a lot of.
What is that?
That is probably a tree. So when we talk about plywood or when we talk about MDF, the point I'm trying to make is, don't just go there and think that they're all the same. Do spend a little time and buy the best that you can buy, provided you have the money to buy that, provided you have the budget to buy it. Certainly, marine grade is better than the commercial, cheaper commercial grade. So go for that. Also for subs, in the US, this is a very common and popular design, using large diameter paper cylinders known as sonotube. I tried to locate sonotube, but I couldn't get sonotube here. There they use it for precast concrete, where you have a round column, they pour the